Hi everyone, I'm Simon from Juicers.co.uk, and today I'll be taking a refreshed look at the Omega MMV 702. Known for combining that great Omega level of quality with a wide feed design, this juicer has been popular since its release in 2017. But how does it measure up in the current juicer market? Starting with the basics, the Omega MMV 702 is a well-built juicer from head to toe. All of the functional components are made from BPA-free plastics. And to increase durability, high-risk parts, such as the auger and juicing bowl, have been made from materials such as Ultim and Triton. As a result, this juicer copes well with higher overall pressure levels. Additionally, the MMV is well-balanced, and the base is heavy enough to be sturdy while remaining attractive and easy to maneuver. Beyond being well made, the parts are also straightforward to assemble. Red markers make it easy to align everything correctly, resulting in a quick process that allows parts to slide comfortably together without the need for small adjustments. The MMV 702 is also well equipped with accessories. As standard, it includes the usual pusher, cleaning brush, and collection jugs, as well as a unique screen cleaning accessory. It is also available with an option to include a set of screen accessories. This set includes a coarse screen, which is used to produce thicker juices, and a blank screen accessory, which is used to make sorbets, ice creams, and nut butters. Moving on to its specification, the Omega MMV offers a respectable set of statistics. It works at a speed of 60 rotations per minute and requires only 240 watts of power to function. As a result, it's quite economical by appliance standards. On top of that, it is also compact in terms of countertop space usage, with a depth of 24.4 centimeters and a width of just 16.5 centimeters. Although, in order to maintain the compact aspect, it is rather tall, with a height of 45.2 centimeters. Finally, the most impressive of the MMV specifications is its warranty. With an incredible 15 years of coverage, Omega continue to put a lot of faith in the quality of their juicers, which is undoubtedly great from a user perspective. Now, when it comes to juicing, the MMV has remained a top performer among wide feed vertical juicers. Its 76mm diameter feed chute makes it very easy to use, shortening the juicing process by reducing preparation time. However, while it reduces preparation, the MMV doesn't remove the need for it entirely, and Omega recommends still cutting larger ingredients into wedges. This makes for an overall easier process though, almost entirely removing the need to use the pusher, since ingredients are easily collected by the optimized single wing auger. Alongside an easy user experience, the MMV is also a capable juicer in terms of performance. The parts work well together to squeeze out plenty of juice from produce, and its cold press nature ensures that juice is rich in minerals and vitamins, giving it a great flavor and color. As a result, waste is kept to a minimum, and the remaining pulp contains very little detectable moisture. Last but not least, let's touch on the cleaning process. Now, the MMV, like most juicers, is rather straightforward to wash. A majority of the parts rinse clean with little effort at all. One exception, as ever with slow juicers, is the juicing screen. But the MMV's screen cleaning accessory makes even that task a breeze, allowing for the process to be completed swiftly ahead of the juicer being packed away. Considering everything, the Omega MMV has held up well over the last couple of years. Its performance remains among the best in its field, and the ever-impressive 15-year warranty continues to help it shine over much of the competition. With many advantages to its name, it's definitely still a top contender among many vertical juicer models. Thank you for joining us on another video. If you enjoyed it, please give it a like and put your opinions on the MMV down in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for all the latest juicing news and information.